What kind of motor is this?
350.
350. Eldebrock high rise. Eldebrock high rise intake. What else?
Can you leave it open?
Not for the night, but...
The 1948 flathead 8-cylinder, built May 10th, 1948.
Does it run?
No, the motor is seized up. So we're going to put her on a different chassis.
When?
As soon as I can.
Here's the fat in the bud.